Hello, my name is Andreas Rosqvist and I study software engineering at PTH. And I have a project that I've done in my course with Dobot. And I've done it with C++. And you have some dependencies on Qt and Dobot SDK and Visual Studio Community 2017. I'm going to show off a little bit what the robot can do. It can position yourself in a safe position, and you can write out a certain string that you want to. In this example, we will write out "Hello World." And we're done.